The shot went down. We swung the ball. We got open. I mean, that's a good shot. And we knew we got hit it. We knew
we got hit it.
How does this feel? Win WCAL at Serra. Feels amazing. It feels amazing. Something else. Especially not winning in a couple of years, having a rough couple of years. I mean, this year was different. There's something
else. How were you guys able to turn this around after that rough first quarter?
After that rough first, I mean, it was long, but we knew we stick together, we're gonna come back. That's how we are. Fourth quarter team. That's what I'm talking about.
You ever hit a bigger shot in your life?
I don't know. That was a big shot. I don't know. There'll be plenty more to come. I hope so. It was fun.
That was two powerhouse teams going at each other, and. Hats off to our guys for just stepping up, especially taking their best, that big punch in that first quarter, coming out 20-6. They were ready to roll, and we kind of were off on our heels a little bit. So proud of the way the guys just battled back, and huge contributions from everybody on the floor and on the bench. So it was an exciting win, especially, the win at the alma mater. The guys are all over me about it, too. So especially when they started chanting it, and then my guys are like, hey, what's going on here? So
you're a Padre, a Monarch, what are you?
I'm a Monarch right here. So I love these guys over here, but my heart's right here. We're doing big things with these guys.
You told these guys in one of those huddles that defense is going to decide this game tonight.
And it couldn't have been more true there in that last possession. Being able to get that quick foul, because we had a foul to give. And then being able to get a contested shot and come out with a rebound. It was special to win that way.
You didn't lead until the very end. I mean,
that's all that matters, though, right? That's how you play the game. You want to win it when the buzzer goes out.
Mason over here in the corner. The three-pointer, they give you the lead.
That's a tribute to Mason. He's the one guy that stays after all the time and shooting every game. And it's a tribute to him and, big shots. Just the way he works, and he's our blue guy. He doesn't get all the notoriety that some of the other guys high scoring, but you got to know they can't just lay off him, or else he'll drill.
We're used to it. Like, we come out, we don't come out always super strong, but we're used to hardships. Last year we had a bunch of hardships. This year, I think we're just a more level team, level-headed team, and
right.
We know how to get stuff done. Kills, three stops in a row. That's what we always try and do. That's what we did today. We executed on defense. First quarter, obviously really shaky, but the rest of the game, we did it. We did our thing.
How important was it to win WCAL?
I mean, after last season, we wanted it. We knew we were better than most of the teams last year. We knew. That we had more talent, we knew that we're good, you know what I mean? We just came out here and showed it this season.